Creating bills manually in AprovalMax is not the only option. It's also possible to copy an approved purchase order or another bill for this purpose. Copying bills and purchase orders works the same for both Xero and QuickBooks Online Connected organizations. Let's have a look at how to copy from bills first. AprovalMax allows bill requesters to copy open or fully approved bills to create new bills. Select the bill you want to copy and click on Copy. As a result, all fields will be copied into a new bill. Optionally, you can change fields or add additional information. Then, submit the new bill for approval. Next, let's see how to copy a purchase order to create a new bill. As mentioned before, this also works the same with both Xero and QuickBooks Online purchase orders. AprovalMax allows purchase order requesters who are also authorized as bill requesters to copy purchase orders to bills. Contrary to copying from bills that can have any status in the workflow, purchase orders need to be fully approved. Open a fully approved purchase order, click on Copy to, and select the option Copy to Bill. The purchase order will now be copied to a new bill with a respective note for the approvals included, and can be submitted for approval after setting a due date. Optionally, you can change the bill contents and then submit it for approval. Thank you for watching our tutorial on how to create bills by copying purchase orders or bills in AprovalMax. You'll find more options for creating bills in our other how-to videos.